who would ever try and deny the fact that there is a humanitarian crisis in Gaza